Hey, Larry, there were some peaceful protests outside Village Hall here in Glendale Heights last night. This comes as a new video shows a police department making a violent arrest of a woman starts to circulate social media. Take a look. This is video of Glendale Heights police making that arrest early Monday morning. You can see one officer punch the woman in the head. Glendale Heights police say the officers were responding to a domestic disturbance call in the 500 block of Gregory Avenue. When they arrived, they say there was a couple arguing in a car, and the woman behind the wheel appeared to be drunk. Police say when they tried to arrest her, she fought them. In the video, you can see her kicking and flailing around. Police say the woman bit the officer's arm and headbutted him. Both the woman and the officer were treated at a local hospital for their injuries. The village president released a statement that reads in part, quote, "The video of the arrest that is circulating on social media is shocking and distressing to see. We must preserve the trust of our community by being as transparent as possible. While the video is shocking to see, significant portions of the video are missing from the publicly available posts. Now, the village is asking anyone with more video or anyone who witnessed the arrest to come forward and share that information with them. They have hired a third party to conduct an independent investigation into this violent arrest. Meanwhile, the officer involved has been placed on administrative leave. Reporting live in Glendale Heights, I'm Kelly Davis, WGN News.